does this thing do? Oh. I didn't even see that there. Is this dungeon laid out like a turtle? It totally is. It's little feet, it's little, I guess this would be its tail, this is its face, little arms and feet. I just noticed that. Oh. No. Oh, I don't have a key. Okay. Why do the lights go out? Defeat monsters who hold the key, attack them from a higher place. Come on! I don't like this. I'm out. Oh, not these guys. Angry. Not what I wanted to do, but it worked out. Oh. Broccoli, no. Don't do that. Maybe you're real sad. Drugs. Oh. That's not what I wanted to do, but okay. Wait, where's that lava hanging out if I'm below that area right now? I don't understand. Okay, so there's a key over here that I can't unlock. Where's another chest? There's a chest over here. How do we get to that? Coming for ya. Acid reflux of the turtle. Oh no. Oh no. We need to get this turtle some Pepto-Bismol or some Tums or something. Something. It's had too many. Too many hot wings or something. Okay, I am here. I'm trying to get back over here so I can, like, do this thing. To go one more room over. Gotta go. This is where the chest is. I wonder if it wants me to complete the thing. Yep. A key? Aw, oh, come on. Give me some keys. I do the same thing that I did with bombs that I can do with arrows and the powder. No. Saturday. I don't know how to turn the lights on. Alexa, turn on the lights. I remember when those clapper commercials, I saw someone have the clapper commercial. It was like a video of someone who had the clapper commercial turned on too loud and it would turn their lights on and off. Hi Lee, am I toasted yet? A little toasty. How are you? Thank you, thank you. How's the little one? Are you guys staying safe? I'm assuming that, stuff has been postponed or remote for you as well. I don't know where to go. I don't know how to turn those lights on. That's the only chest that I can actually get to right now. There's a keyhole over here, but I can't get to it. There's a chest up there. Also can't get to it. There's a set of stairs. I can't go down. I think we have to figure out this room. Can't see, so I was just seeing if there was like a secret wall or something over there. I don't think we can light them either. Whatever we use to light those torches, I think we're also going to use to defrost the ice cubes. I don't know how to get there. I don't know, because I never played the old one. Take that, big bully. Can't go up here yet because there's ice cubes. Can we try going over here? This one we couldn't go up to also because it had ice cubes. And we couldn't do anything over here yet. Like a little auto paver. Hey man! How many are you? Oh, I did this wrong. We couldn't go up diamond yet, could we? No, we could not. Hmm. Still don't know what this does. Like, I know what it does mechanically, but I don't know what it does in this dungeon. It's like 1-to-1 with some tweaks, so they added like stuff to make it unique for this game. I don't know how to get out of here alive. Oh, well now I messed it up. Okay. Thank goodness the key is over here. Oh boy. Okay. Now I can go unlock this door. Hi, Jack. How are you? Burrito tree, you got it. Hey. She might be in her bed. I'll just toss it over there. Dropped it outside of your bed. I'm sorry. Hi, Doge, please. How are you? Welcome back. Thank you for the Perito trees, Jack. Thank you, thank you. Wanted to search for a webcam this morning for family happy hours. Ooh. Did you find one? Swab, hello. Good morning, Rat. How are you? Did you get some sleep? Did you leave? Oh, she's out of her bed. Full chonker. Cool. Supplies! Noriously. I hope that you have a good time. Aw, I'm sorry, Jack. Which one did you end up getting? Oh, glasses. Murdering my skull. There's a secret in here? There's also a secret in here. Another key? Okay. Razor Keo? Oh, that's the one that does the, like, green screen effect. I think I saw that one. It was advertised as a mobile camera for, like, streamers on the go. Hi, D-Jack. Happy Saturday. How are you? Why are there so many fucking things? Okay, so we have another set of stairs. I'm gonna mark this with, so we've already used diamond, square, spade, circle, club, maybe heart. Excuse me. I haven't slept very well all week. I'm very stressed. Battle. I don't know what bad. It's okay. I understood. Ow. Oh, we got a teleport thing. Nice. Surprise! Oh, there's a key. I gotta go. Is that the monster? That's the boss key. Ow. Okay, so how do I go? Well, I can't mark the heart because the heart is on the map outside. Yeah. Devil's Market outside. I guess I could essentially say that heart comes back to here. Yeah. The noise that those things make is really weird. Long and stressful week. Yeah, and like I feel like I work from home pretty well. Like I can focus and sit, and working is not a problem for me. Stopping my work is a problem. If I get started on something, I have to keep going until I finish it. And I have a really bad habit of working past when I need to be working, you know? We figure out what to do with the medicine. If I die and I have medicine in my inventory, like if I have it over here, it brings me back to life. It kickstarts my heart, apparently, according to the description. Okay, so there's a secret in here. Ow. I don't understand. Let's go talk to the bird. If the statue looks strange, shoot it with the bow. Was another place so we could. Take it over there. Another set of stairs that I can't get to. I'd be able to go over here. But it doesn't look strange! I guess it doesn't look like a person. Oh. Defeat those. Hold a key from above. Sorry, Okay, how do I get back down here?